Hello, and thank you for joining me for Ukulele. Today we are going to continue exploring Glitter Glaze Glacier. And now we are in the Gloomy Gem Grotto. It's a really creepy cave. Apparently I'm a glow stick. That does not last very long. Let's see what we got going on here. Come back! I'm not a fan of how that looks. Grab one of these. This looks like ice. Okay. Gotcha. Ooh, holes. Lots of holes. So many holes. Okay. Uh-oh. Go right out. 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 No. I ran out. I have a feeling this is gonna happen a bit. We can make it. Let's try bouncing. Alright. Wrong one. There we go. Gimme. Gap. Oh. So many enemies. Stick. Ice. Ah, I killed the bees. Camera is not my friend here. Oh boy, another one. Just have to deal with him this time. Ooh. Alrighty then. Interesting part is that I stay glowing even after I leave the cave. I think I should be able to make this without too much effort this time. Aerial travel, it's the way to go. I got a glow stick for this area. I'll grab it for here though. Maybe the second time's the best. Yeah, second time. Awesome. Here, butterfly. I do not like the look of you. I really do not like the look of you. You do not look friendly. Hey, anything over there I missed? Maybe. Dunno. Oop. Let's do this first. Hey. First try? Maybe. Yeah, first try. Okay. Let's say we're done here. Let's go be a truck. I think it might help in the next area. They hurt. Nice block. Nope, no such luck. They possess trees. That's kind of scary. I can take care of these guys, though. They are no match for Mr. Snowplow. He's actually scared. I can platform as a truck. Somewhat. Who you talking to? Being a truck isn't quite what it's get out to be. I can't help you. A truck? I can move anything. Well, if I can't help her as a truck, then I guess we need to not be a truck anymore. I'm not a truck. Ah, glorious legs. Legs, glorious legs. That's what she wanted. Pound in the roofs. Not very kind. And fourth wall. Keep standing in midair. Hey! 4. Apparently more concerned about the houses than the monsters. For an archaeologist, she's not too concerned about the tribe. I'm assuming she's an archaeologist. She looks the type. Let's go get her pagey. Save my pond. Bad bone jokes. Ow. He's stunned. Ow. Got it. We're good. And new tonic. Don't think I'm gonna be using those if I can help it. But it's good to know that they're there. Ha! Try and run away from me, will you? Indiana Jones. Get a whip. So we got Frosty the Snowman, a pirate, and Indiana Jones. Find any other hats. Probably return them. Nope, 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 nope. Stay away. Ow. Not a fan. May not seem like much, but those things give me a rumble when I hit them. I feel like there's going to be something involved with them. I also think I need to melt this ice. But that's just my opinion. Alright. Where to go next? We got the rocks there. Let's grab this stuff real quick. Ah, there's wheels we don't have. Let's go up there. Grab this butterflies first. I've yet to find a key. I don't know where they could possibly be, so I think the next big thing would be to upgrade the world. Sounds like a plan. Gonna just shortcut there real quick. See you on the other side. Big book. And a one, and a two, and a three. Only got one ability that drains my power bar. That does make me concerned that there's going to be more than one. Let's see what's changed. That was there before. Ah, but that wasn't. Yeah, that does seem a tad anticlimactic. Let's go this way. Heads or tails. Almost forgot this was a sheer cliff. It's butterfly. I'm a fan of starting high, so let's go up first. Get an overview. Give me the ice balls to shoot these guys down. They're not that dangerous. Alright, now we have the keys. Oh, they talk. No, they don't talk. Is this some kind of tower? Camera's locked. Oh boy. Oof. And we're just floating in space for what's up with all the play coins? Can I grab them? No, I cannot. Ooh, this is confusing. Oh my god! This is a big tower. Oh, there's walls. Okay. Ooh. Scared me for a second. I didn't think there were gonna be walls. Play coins! That one there is spinning in the opposite direction. Hey, I chose right. Can I climb? No. Alright. Yeah, I think that floor was gonna fall out from under me. Not a fan of that happening. We'll be back later, extra. Can I not go any higher? Oh. I'll come back to see you later. Oh, okay. Okay, is there a wall? There's a wall. Oh, insta-kill. Oh my. I am not a fan. Let's go this way. I hear a pagey. It's trapped on the other side of a wall. There's no wall too tall. I guess there's a wall too tall. Alright, let's see how far I can go here without dying. Not very far, apparently. Reload you. Alright, well, I feel like that's going to be a bit of a pain. So, back the other way. Continue this next time. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you all later.